8th standard. Good morning, Mananda. I am Nidhi from 8th standard.
Good morning, everybody. I am Chandrakula from 8th standard.
We are from Tapovan School, Bangalore. Our project is Tarini Arogya Bhagya Incinerator, that is, sanitary napkin incinerator. The problem we saw was that most of the girls just throw it in the dustbin, and we saw that it was not good for environment. So we decided to make this project. The main aim of this project is that each and every girl across the globe should be able to use this. The first model we made was using an earthen pot and a chimney for the smoke outlet. The drawbacks we saw was that it was breakable, not portable, and also it was heavy. So we upgraded to second model. It was made up of tin sheet. And the insulation we used inside is called Starlight. It is homemade and it is made up of maida, sugar, salt, baking powder and borax powder. This model takes almost 2 to 3 minutes to burn a dry napkin, 5 to 6 minutes to burn a squeezed napkin and 10 to 15 minutes to burn an unsqueezed napkin. We made a survey to know that what girls really prefer, and my friend Chandrakala will be explaining about the survey in detail.
Thank you, Jivita. We have done a survey at our school through Google Form. 6 students have answered through Google Form. None of them answered for washing clothes and reusing it. 36 students have answered for throwing in dustbin. It is bad for our environment. Instead of that, we can use open field for burning and wall mounting. And 23 have asked for manual incinerator. We have planned for semi-automatic incinerator. Over to Jivita.
I'll be demonstrating on how this works. First, we have to plug the strip in, and this is kind of dangerous, so we are trying to make it semi-automatic by giving a switch on and switch off. We have to switch it on. The used napkin will be placed here. After burning, the ash will be collected in the ash tray.
Chamber, the ash is collected and smoke is let out.